in. Last few coming up here. Race six of the night at Angle Park. And the light activated. We're set to race. Lenny the Jet, $1.75. Right to run. Racing. Lenny the Jet got tightened out of boxes. Chatty Wacker begins well, and Regazzoni shows good speed. Regazzoni gets down to lead. Lenny the Jet all over the place back in the ruck, and they head to the back. Regazzoni away by four. Doing the chasing, Spider Regis, then Chatty Wacker, Lenny the Jet. Next is Dinky Man from Come On Enzo and Dinah Alice off the back. Regazzoni out by four. Doing the chasing, Spider Regis. Lenny the Jet makes ground up to the turn. Regazzoni in front. Lenny the Jet running on. Regazzoni hanging on. Yes, Regazzoni beats Lenny the Jet, who flew at the end with Come On Enzo. Then came Chatty Wacker. They were followed by Dinah Alice, Dinky Man. It was back toward the tail end. Dinah Alice, the time here around 30 and 20. 30-22 the run. All the way for Regazzoni. He was able to set it up mid-race. Stretch away with a nice lead. Lenny the Jet, he copped some pressure out of boxes. He got squeezed, and then he was... a bit wobbly heading out of the straight. He had a bit of traffic to get around, and gee, flew at the end to just miss. Four from three, seven third and one fourth. Four Regazzoni for Ben Rawlings, the winner. Number four, second to three, Lenny the Jet for Timurachi, and third to seven, Come On Enzo for Lauren Harris. It's 4-3-7.